I'm thankful about going to Penn College and the education I received because of the job opportunities I have. I wouldn't have had near the opportunities I do now. I mean, I could go almost anywhere in the United States, Canada, other places if this job was never available, and be able to find something, whether it was a weld inspector, welding engineer, even a welder. I mean, I could do all that stuff without an issue. William Emick, he was a college instructor of mine at Penn College. He taught me a couple classes in the welding environment, and I excelled in there, and he told me he was starting a company. He said, well, hey, I'm gonna need a welding engineer in a few weeks, and I said, well, I'd really like to do it. Left there Friday, started here Monday morning. The welder is the one that operates under what the welding engineer tells them to do. So the welder is going to perform the task of welding. The welding engineer is going to prepare and plan and give the welder everything they need to successfully complete that weld. Appalachian Pre-Fab is a piping fabricator. Natural gas was really what sparked the opportunity to start a business. The demand before that for this type of piping wasn't really there, but now it's through the roof. What really impressed me about Penn College was the atmosphere, the curriculum, just the in-depth to the hands-on processes is what really engaged me, because you get all these classes where you're in the shop and you're in the environment that you're used to and comfortable with, and I mean, it makes it easier to transition to the engineering and also gives you the opportunity to do what you like to do, work with your hands and solve problems that way, and then slowly transitions you into the engineering part of it. With a degree, I can say, hey, I have much more than the average guy, and I can do many different things. Anything you really want me to do in a welding environment, I can do it.